Hi students, Maths class, Standard 6. Let us start the 7th chapter, Fractions. Do you know what is a fraction? Yes, we have learned fractions in our previous classes. Like, classes are like a number of students, that is fraction. For example, I divide this square into 4 equal parts and share one part. This one part is called the 1 by 4 of this square. Play square and 4 equal parts are to divide into other one part share. Now, you have one part of the 1 by 4 of the square. This square is 1 by 4 of the part. A part of a whole, like a part of a collection. Part of a collection. This is called the name of fraction. Now, another example. Here are 6 stars. I shade 2 of them. So, I have 3 parts. I have to take 1 part. I have to stars. Now, I have 1 by 3 of the stars are 1 by 3 of the stars are shaded. Now, we define fraction is a part of a whole, otherwise a part of a collection. One part is a part, or one whole object is a part. This is another important factor. Square should be divided into equal parts. Equal parts are to divide the same one part. For example, here is a triangle. I divide this into 2 parts. Two parts are to divide it. Now, this is a fraction. This is 1 by 2. This is not 1 by 2 because this division is not perfect. Equal part of it and divide it. Here is divide it. Rectangle, triangle, divide it. Equal part of it. Divide it. Equal part of it. This is 1 by 2. So, we will work on that. We will whole object in divide it. Equal parts of it. That is the one share. One part of one fraction. A fraction is a part of a whole or part of a collection. Ini, kita mau coba kya? Orang circle ada cipta. Shape 1/6 of the circle. Terus orang circle ada cipta. Ini 1/6 part time itu shape dia mana? Ini na. Or, ada 6 equal parts ada. Divide dia, ada berapa? Shape dia. Bagaimana question ada ini? Terpa fraction ni kita tahu ni tu, ada fraction ni dah macam 1/6 lah. Ini fraction ni le, numbers ni, ada numbers ni ada. Mana ada numbers ni separate ni le, ini ringkulam line ni. The number above the ringkulam line is called numerator. Ini mana kita baca na, numerator. And the number below the ringkulam line is denominator. Tetapi nama kita apa ni? One fraction of a day is 8 hours. One divasathin de etra kaalam aanu etra fraction aanu 8 hours. Appo oru day nu parayna etra hours aanu appo namukku ariyam 1 day is equal to 24 hours aanu ingengil 8 hours nu parayna endanu 8 hours nu parayna 8 by 24 of a day aanu. ये इतना रहेगा, इधर एक टोटल डिवाइड किया, इधर एक टोटल डिवाइड किया, इतने एक टोटल डिवाइड किया वन किट्टम, 24 में एक टोटल डिवाइड किया 3 किट्टम, तो 1/3 ऑफ़ ए डे आना 8 आवर्स, 1/3 ऑफ़ ए डे आना 8 आवर्स, फिर तो उसे राइट द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 2 टू 12, What fraction of them are prime numbers? So, there is 2 other 12 variable numbers. That is prime numbers. That is the prime numbers. But 2 total numbers are 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 12 are the numbers. The prime numbers are 2 prime numbers. 3 prime numbers. Numbers which have only 2 5 cases. Either 1 number of 5 cases numbers are prime numbers. Meaning, prime numbers are 2, 3, 5. 7, 11. The total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 numbers are the total number. That is the prime number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5 by 11 of them are prime numbers. 5 by 11 numbers prime numbers are others are composite numbers. Baki allava composite numbers are. Ningina ulla questions okke edukkikkinu chodikkunnathu fractions ne kurichu kooduthal kaaryangal undu. Different types of fractions are undu. Adu pole operations on fractions undu. Adukku namukku adutha class okay.